brain of me. No brain.
Huh.
How nice to meet again. I told you, did I not, that I would aid you as long as this body permits.
Well met, young one. Hanbei and I have long awaited your arrival.
I was buried in my books when my teacher came to me. He granted me the power to see that which is yet to come. Yet what I witnessed was the death that awaited me. Defying my fate, I waited in that hut. I waited for Hideyoshi, the one I knew could make a stand. I see it in those blue eyes of yours. You have the power to alter fate. In truth, we are not the only ones awaiting you. Something to relay to you. And someone else awaits you within. They too have much to tell you. I have something.
Ah, finally. I have waited so long. Haven't you grown big and strong? But I am afraid this is not the time. We can reminisce another time. After you fell, Tokichiro continued gathering spirit stones from all over the land. Now, he has succeeded in uniting and ruling over Japan. There may be a way to stop him, but you must go to Byodoin in the capital. Will you do that for me? It must be a shock indeed to see how much your friend has changed. But know that Tokichiro has been possessed by a demon named Otakemaru. In ancient times, this appallingly destructive yokai struck terror into the hearts of men. But then a youth appeared and struck him down with the legendary yokai slaying blade. Since then, Otakemaru's spirit has been sealed in Byodoin. But the demon's twisted spirit took a new form, as a red-eyed man. He possessed people's hearts and plunged our land into war and strife. He now fills the world with Aritana, all awaiting the return of their master. That blade gifted eternal life and the power to slay any yokai. It was given the name Sohayamaru and was passed down through the generations. But sadly, its power to wipe out yokai has been lost. You will recall the dagger I gave to you shortly before I died. That was what was left of the shattered Sohayamaru. It is said that the secrets of this sword are to be found in Byodoin. This is the same temple where Otakemaru was once sealed away. You must go there and discover a way to restore that blade's power.
I'm playing Sekiro now.